Please repeat after me. Come, Holy Spirit. Fill the hearts of your faithful and kindle in them the fire of your love. Send forth your Spirit, and they shall be created, and you shall renew the face of the earth. O God, who by the light of the Holy Spirit did instruct the hearts of the faithful, grant that by the same Holy Spirit we may be truly wise and ever enjoy his consolations. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world. First station, Jesus is condemned to death. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross you have redeemed the world.
Pilate again said to them, "Then what shall I do with the man whom you call the King of the Jews?" And they cried out again, "Crucify him." Pilate, wishing to satisfy the crowd, released from them Barabbas, and having scourged Jesus, he delivered him to be crucified. Lord Jesus, do not allow us to be among those who act unjustly. Do not allow the strong to take pleasure in evil, in just and oppression. Do not allow injustice to condemn the innocent or despair and death. Confirm then in hope and illumine the consciences of those with authority in this world, that they may govern with justice. Amen.
Station 2. Jesus takes up the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you, because by your holy cross we can redeem the world.
When they had mocked him, they stripped him of the purple cloak and put his own clothes on him, and they led him out to crucify him. Lord Jesus, who accepted humiliation and stood alongside the weak, we entrust to you all who are humiliated and suffering, especially those from the tormented East. Grant that they may find in you the strength to be able to carry their cross of hope with you. We place into your hands all who are lost, so that thanks to you, they may find truth and love. Amen.
Station 3. Jesus falls for the first time.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
By your holy cross you have redeemed.
He was wounded for our transgression. He was bruised for our iniquities. Upon him was the chastisement that made us whole, and with his stripes we are healed. Lord Jesus, raise us from our own falls. Lead our wandering spirit back to your truth. Do not allow human reason, which you created for yourself, to be satisfied with the partial truth of science and technology, without seeking to pose the fundamental questions of the meaning of our existence. Grant, Lord, that we may open ourselves to the action of your Holy Spirit, so that he may lead us to the fullness of truth. Amen.
Station 4. Jesus meets his mother.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you,
because by the Holy Cross you have redeemed the world.
Simeon blessed them and said to Mary, "Behold, this child is set for the fall and the rising of many Israel, for many in Israel, and for a sign that is spoken against, and a sword will pierce through his own soul also, that thoughts out many hearts may be revealed." His mother kept all of these in her heart. Lord Jesus, in our families, we too experience the suffering caused to children by their parents and to parents by their children. Lord, grant that all these difficult times in our families may be placed in your presence, so that our sufferings may be turned to joy. Support our family and make them people of love, peace, and serenity in the image of your holy family of Nazareth. Amen.
Station 5. Simon of Cyrene helps Jesus to carry the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross we have redeemed the world.
As they led him away, they seized one Simon of Cyrene, who was coming in from the country, and laid on him the cross to carry it behind Jesus. Lord, we want to be your disciples so as to carry your cross every day. We will carry it with joy and hope because you are carrying it with us. Because you have triumphed over death for us, we give you thanks, Lord, for every sick or ailing person who knows how to bear witness to your love, and for every Simon of Cyrene whom you place on our journey. Amen.
Station 6. Veronica wipes the face of Jesus.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Of you my heart has spoken. Seek his face. It is your face, O Lord, that I seek. Hide not your face. Dismiss not your servant in anger. You have been my help. Do not abandon or forsake me, O God, my help. Lord, you teach neither us that a wounded and forgotten person loses neither worth nor dignity and remain a sign of your hidden presence in the world. Help us to wipe away from his or her face the marks of poverty and injustice, so that your image in him or her may be revealed and may shine forth.
The seventh station, Jesus falls for the second time.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by your holy cross you redeemed the world. All who see me ridicule me. They curl their lips, they toss their heads. Do not leave me alone in my distress. Come close, there is none else to help. Come, Holy Spirit, to console and strengthen Christians, especially those from the Middle East, so that united in Christ, they may be witnesses of your universal love in an area torn apart by injustice and conflicts. Amen.
The eighth station. Jesus meets the women of Jerusalem who weep for them.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
There followed him a great multitude of women, and the women who bewailed and lamented him. But Jesus, turning to them, said, Daughters of Jerusalem, do not weep for me, but weep for yourself and for your children. Lord, may the encounter with you be the desire of our hearts. Let our path, filled with sufferings, always be a path of hope, with you and towards you, who are the refuge of our life and our salvation. Amen.
The ninth station. Jesus falls for the third time under the weight of the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
The love of Christ controls us because we are convinced that one has died for all. Therefore, all have died. And he died for all, that those who live might live no longer for themselves, but for him who for their sake died and was raised. Grant them we may renounce the mentality of division, lest the cross of Christ be emptied of its power. Amen.
Tenth station, Jesus is stripped of his garments. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. They divide my clothing among them. They cast lots for my robe. O Jesus, Son of Man, who are stripped so as to reveal to us the new creation raised from the dead, tear in us the veil that separates us from God and weave in us your divine presence. Grant us to conquer fear before the events of life that strip us and leave us naked, and put on the new man of our baptism in order that we may announce the good news, proclaiming that you are the only true God who guides history. Amen. We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Then he handed him over to them to be crucified. Pilate also wrote a title and put it on the cross. It read, Jesus of Nazareth, the King of the Jews. O Jesus, we pray to you for all those young people who are overcome by hopelessness, for young people who are the victim of drugs. Free them from their enslavement. May they lift up their gaze and accept love. May they find happiness in you. Save them, our Savior. Amen.
12th station, Jesus dies on the cross.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Then Jesus, crying with a loud voice, said, Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. And having said this, he breathed his last. Today, let us pray that all those who promote abortion may become aware that love can only be a source of life. Let us think also of those who defend euthanasia and those who encourage techniques and procedures which endanger human life. Open their hearts to know you and the truth and to work for the building of the civilization of life and love. Amen.
13th station. Jesus is taken down from the cross and given to his mother.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
When Jesus saw his mother and the disciple whom he loved standing near, he said to his mother, Woman, behold your son. Then he said to the disciple, Behold your mother. Let us pray for the victims of the wars and of the violence which in our days devastate various countries in the Middle East, as well as other parts of the world. Let us pray that the displaced and forced migrants may soon return to their home and lands. Grant, Lord, the blood of innocent victims may be the seed of a new East, ever more fraternal, peaceful, and just, and that this East may recover the splendor of its vocation as the cradle of civilization and of spiritual and human values. Star of East, show us the coming of dawn. Amen.
14th station, Jesus is laid in his tomb.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Because by the Holy Cross you have redeemed the world.
Nicodemus, also, who had the first to come to him by night, came bringing a mixture of myrrh and oil, about 100-pound weight. They took the body of Jesus, bound in linen cloth with spices, as the burial custom of the Jews. Lord Jesus, make us children of the light who do not fear the darkness. We pray to you today for all those who search for the meaning of life and for all those who have lost hope, that they may have faith in your victory over sin and death. Amen.
எங்களுக்காக செய்த இந்த பிள்ளைகளுக்காக போற்றி ஆண்டவருக்கு நன்றி கூறி அவர்களுக்காக ஜெபிப்போம். ஆனால் எங்களால் இந்த பிள்ளைகளுக்கு எதிர்காலம் கிறிஸ்துவோடு இருக்க வேண்டும் என்பது தான் எங்களுடைய ஆசையும் விசுவாசமும். அந்த பிள்ளைகள் விசுவாசத்தோடு இந்த சிலுவப்பாதையை செய்தார்கள். எங்களது கடமை அது ஆண்டவருக்கு அந்த பிள்ளைகளை ஊக்கத்தை கொடுத்து இந்த குளிரிலும் இங்கே வந்து எத்தனையோ பிரச்சனை இருந்திருக்கலாம், ஆனாலும் அந்த ஆண்டவரோட வார்த்தையை கேட்டு அவர் இந்த வார்த்தைக்கு கீழ்ப்படிந்து இங்கே வந்து இந்த வாசகத்தை வாசித்த பிள்ளைகளுக்காக நாங்கள் ஆண்டவரிடம் போற்றிப்போம். நன்றி இயேசுவே, உம்மை நன்றியோடு துதிக்கிறோம். We give thanks and praise for these lovely children you have sent forth to us, Lord Jesus. Thank you for giving them the wisdom to read, Lord Jesus. Thank you for touching them through this reading. We praise you, Lord Jesus, for all the graces, all the favors you have showered over these children, Lord. Lord Jesus, we ask you to continually pray and bless them, Lord Jesus. Give them the grace, give them the wisdom, and we want you to protect them, Lord Jesus, under your wings. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Oh,
ஆவியே எழுந்து